The standard auxiliary jack and USB port enables passengers to connect a USB flash drive, MP3 player, or iPod. On all models, an Apple-supplied USB cable should be used. With this cable, an iPod or iPhone plays through the vehicle's audio system and is also charged. And for greater convenience and safety, music is controlled through the vehicle's audio head unit rather than on the handheld unit itself.